think he's pretty fit. And one thing I find a puzzle.
That's pretty quick too. Classic. Well played. Too good. Chance to get one of the breaks back. And does. As well. Routine. So
been caught for once.
Easy. One of the best. Third time lucky for Murray, and I would imagine Kukushkin wishes that majors were played up. He's a beautiful timer of the tennis ball, Kukushkin, isn't he?
I love the way he's stepping in and taking those high.
Second serve. Murray.
Yeah. Cool. 14. There's a hammer blow.
He's 2-0. Slower than his best. Whoa. Yeah. That was fantastic. The way he maneuvered his feet out of the way. In many ways, the shot of the. Murray hasn't had a night match yet. On the Rod Laver Arena, but magnificent shot, right to the line.
It's all so easy, isn't it?
It is. Yes, Murray against Songa.
He beaten the first round.
Yes, remember at the time we thought it was a terrible. So the pattern continues. Just 44 minutes
of semi-final finals.
Oh, wonderful.
And with those, most of those matches being played at night time, the...
There's Murray's eighth successive break. Still, Kukushkin has failed to hold serve in this match. It is remarkable. And a testament to Murray's concentration.
He's taken his hat off. I think this may be the end.
Yes, it is. And, well, the crowd, you could hear, Garth, they were very disappointed. But we don't know